Welcome back, folks, to Blue Wolf Studios. I'm your host, Nick, for another World of Warcraft episode. Finally, after going through hell and back with the breaching of the tomb, now we can start the Hunter class camp, the Hunter class mount quest. So, to start things off, I'm definitely gonna enjoy this one. So, here we go, Galileos. So, let's see what all the action is. The golden ticket, Huntmaster. We've gotten word from the lodge that there is a letter wrought from Golden Light sitting on one of the tables and got your name on it. No one is for sure how it got there, and someone's wolf may have tried to open it and got a mouthful of singed fur. Seems like it's meant only for you. We'll hold down the fort here while you investigate. Quest objective. Yay, we're going back to True Shot Lodge. Yes, sweetheart, have a good day. So let's see.
Azeroth must not fall.
It won't. While that's going through, I'm just gonna go visit my tweets and visit this shit with the debates, which I really don't give a hoot in the hell about. So let's see what happens. Yo, this is, wow. In a way, a little off topic. I'm so glad I'm not watching this debate. You know, I've got my thoughts on it, but this is just plain ridiculous. So I'm like, you know what? To get my mind off of anything political shit related, I just play this. Or play something else. I'm like, you know what? I had to even deal with this at work, and I'm like, no, I am here to do my job, not talk politics, because politics are the worst. Excuse me, politics, in my perspective, is the worst way to lose, like, friends and colleagues. Like, you know, I say one thing, and then I'm like, you know, wherever household I go into, I try to stay, like, away from politics. I just want to throw that out there. And we have arrived. Excellent. Let's get moving. Oh my god.
Champion, I've been looking everywhere.
Stay away from me, Khadgar, and you and your little purple ball, you scary little fuck. Oh shit, where is it? my Jesus. Did I just... I am an asshole. Hold on a second. I have to go back. Something occurred. I don't know what the hell happened.
Hello.
I thought I took that damn ticket. Holy shit. What the fuck is wrong with me? You see what happens when you talk politics? You fuck yourself up completely. Oh, man. Oh my God, this is... Oof. Oh, okay, I had enough. I can't look at these tweets. Oof. It's so stupid. This debate is so ridiculously stupid.
State your business.
Of course, my dear. Let me go back to...
My life is dedicated.
Golden ticket. So... I'm gonna go back to Dalaran and just click on my hawk so I can just land over there instead of waiting to fly all the way across Broken Isles for no fucking reason whatsoever. So, yeah. We gotta be on our way anyway. Speaking of on our way, let me see. If I'm not mistaken, like I said, I think before I said it should be about 15-20 minutes the quest is. I just want to make sure one thing, because I know there's a, where is it? I know there's an option where I can track. Let me see. There we go. That was easy. Alrighty. Now we can begin. Stay away from me, you purple orbs bastard!
I'm trying something new.
Oh, there's a letter. I just got a letter. I gotta check it out. Let's see. That's not that so stupid of me, I apologize. Oh, who is this?
Ooh, I serve a greater power.
Ah, we're going to visit Odin. Let's see what you got, Odin. Let's sit through this.
The wilds is upon us once more, friends. On this evening, the spirits of the great beasts of legend rise in these very ears. One among us has been chosen to enter the darkness, to hunt the noble spirits and return them to their honored rest. Raise your steins to the Huntmaster, our hunter of beasts. Let the feast begin! Once you have eaten your fill,
finally,
depart the table and enter the wilderness.
Wow, I'm off the table, so let's get started.
Shit.
I do. Let me see. Oh, shit. I don't have the tracking feature. Hold on. I'm in trouble.
Kurtir, the great stag, emerges, swiftest of the beasts, with horns sharpened to a spear.
Oh dear, he's dead. Now find the cat. Where's the cat? Wait. If I'm not mistaken, it has to be by the water because I did hear rumors that it was there. Let's see if she's there. There we go.
The great cat.
Oh, the poor kitty cat didn't make it. Oh dear, what do I do? Owl spirit. It is not here. The owl spirit. Oh shit, I actually forgot what the owl spirit was. Oh, wait. This is where, I think this is where the Wolfhawk will appear. This is the camp.
All beasts once feared her talent and talk, and hid during the night from her keen vision. spirit of Ranulf is with the hunter. The spirits hold you in high regard, Huntsman. I need to get closer. I don't have a target.
Well, that was easy, the hawk. Now I have to find a wolf. If he is around here somewhere. Oh wait, I think he's the one that's in this cave. I think. Yes, he is.
It's too far away. I need to target something.
Challenge the Wolfhawk. There you are, my dear.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
Go.
Let us cease then, bound to the night of the wild,
the children of
to the great peace,
answer your
to the
hunt
in the mortal world.
So, I got my wolf hawk. Now, for the best part of everything.
Champion, I've been looking at
leave me the fuck
you.
Alone, Khadgar.
The crystal ball. I'm
such an idiot.
New.
Oh, I'm an idiot. I wonder if she has it. Hold on. Please tell me you have it.
I have traveled far to assemble these goods.
It's about fucking time you had it, you stupid bitch.
Stay focused.
this is the better one. That's awesome. You howl for it. So, ladies and gents, that's it. I'm officially done with my hunter. Hopefully, now that I have all this stuff, I have my mount. I wish I had the rifle. Yeah, that's it. Taking a deep breath here because I'm like, I really like this character and I hate to put him away for now. Oh, wait a minute. I got a better way to kill some time. I'm going to go down here. And I'm going to capture me. I'm going to capture a Wolfhawk.
I've been looking everywhere for you.
Oh, shut up, Kenkar. Leave me alone.
I'm trying something new.
On Azuna. We must thin their ranks to expose the heart of their threat.
Spot is where let me see. I know it's by Eye of Azara, but I want to find out exactly where it is. Just bear with me one second, folks. Alright, okay, so I have to go to the cave. I have to reach the cave. That's cute. So let me go here. Alright, folks, you know what? The thing is, I really don't want to leave this character. He's so cool. He's one of those characters I really, like I said, I really don't want to leave him. He's one of my second favorites, you know. Just even the Worgen is definitely my number one favorite race. I just wish they were paladins, but I can take him. I can take him as a, what do you call it? I can take him as hunters right off the bat. So, and due to the fact that it's in southern coast, not instant. So, we'll have to make this pretty quick. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna rest. I'm gonna dismiss my pets, and then we're going to straight get the hell out of there. Jara. Here we go.
There is a turtle of massive size inhabiting Deepbeard's Cove. Bring me the shell so that we can investigate its legendary toughness.
It says, in the cave on the southern coast. Cave on their southern coast. What the fuck are they talking about? Hold on, let me... It's embarrassing. I have to literally look up YouTube to find them. Let's see. Oh, you have to capture all three. Oh, shit. Hold on. So, down here. That's real cute. Well, looks like we have to haul ass completely. Let's go. I'm not here for the... I'm not here for anything at all. And not to mention, there's not really much to get into, because everything here I already have. So it's worthless at this point. I'm just here for the pets. I just want a pet. I'm not gonna stop at the pet store and pick one up. I just want a Wolfhawk as a pet. Because if I ever have to switch to a survival or a marksman, I have that to take care of. You have to go all the way around. Holy shit. That's not what I was expecting, to be honest with you. Excuse me, fellas. I mean you no harm. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, you won't play like that, eh?
I need a talk. I don't have a talk. I need to talk at something.
Everybody came out. Holy shit.
I need a talk.
Everybody's like, hey, we don't know. We don't know these intruders. What the fuck are you doing here?
I don't have a talk. I need a talk. I need to talk at something first. I can't.
No, where was I? I gotta kill this fucking guy.
I don't have a target.
Okay. Alrighty. Now, here comes the crazy part. I have to go all the way down here.
I need a talk. I can't attack them.
Boys, see you later. Let him come to me. Thank you. dude's name is Kelvin Durnif, whatever you call it. That Norse name. What the fuck is this? He's not here? Am I missing something? Strange. Something's wrong here. Power ascended. Okay, that's weird. I think I did something wrong. Hold on. Griffins, Wolfhawks. Here we go. one's a little confusing, to be honest with you. He should have been here. I don't know why he's not here. This reminds me of finding Mewtwo in that, in the, Mystery Cave over in, the first Pokemon game. That's what reminds me of trying to find Wolfhawk Sim fashion. I just don't know where the hell he is. Damn. Well done.
Yeah, something wrong.
There's something really wrong. So, Houston, we have a problem. That's not what I anticipated, so let me go back here. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope that we can swim, because that's the only way we're going to get there. As a matter of fact, I don't know if I should put him, I've been thinking, all I need is just like one, that's it. I got everybody else. I really don't need any more. So Jara's right there. Let's go find your brothers and sisters. we go. That was close. We have made it to Eye of Ajara. Yes. Love me, my friend. Love me. Be my friend. Welcome. Is mine. Put the fucking whistle away, shit. came for. I need nothing else. Everything for him is complete.
You've got the coin, because I've got the bargains.
Right here. Appreciate your patronage.
Sky, Hathi, Goliath. This one. Tundra, Goliath, and Sky. Ah, that's better. Sky and Hathi. Well, let me do this.
Travel safely now. Fine squares and cool tears right here. By any time.
Midnight.
Let me show you what I've got.
happens.
I was thinking of Hoth, named after my favorite Star Wars planet. Of course, the most badass. Let me see. Hold on. I'm looking up some names while I'm at it. Timber, no. Titan, no. Winter. Nice to dark. So, ladies and gents, we are officially done with the Worgen Hunter. Until next time with him, let me just get his main gear set up. As much as I love that backpack, I'm actually going to switch it to the cape. Bruster is there. That's what I'm looking for specifically.
Just take my wallet after him.
Behold the wonders of
shit. Christ. This fucking bird. They're selling it for $1 million for this fucking bird. Yeah, okay. Not for me. Alright. Alright, folks. That does it for the Worgen. Until hopefully I run into either the Wolf's sniper rifle, or the I think it's called a flintlock. I gotta remember the name. I think it was called, because I want to change the rifle of it to make it stand out a little bit more. Originally, I was gonna put one of these three, the Captain's Diplomacy, but Jesus Christ, it was a pain in the ass to even get a drop on it. So I was like, you know what, I'm not even gonna bother whatsoever, because what the hell am I going to get, you know? I'm going to spend forever trying to get it. That being said, I'm looking either to get the grape shotter, or the Flintlock's Blastmaster, to see if that drops on the black market. So, fingers crossed. So yeah. I just thought of something, but then again. Yeah, you know what? That does it. All right. So we concluded the Hunter Worgen Hunter, and catch us next time. We're gonna start with the Monk. Class mount, That one, I think I heard it will take a little while longer, but we'll see from here. So in the meantime, wish you all a good night. Catch you soon.